So we are building our Christmas tree in our own house. So I'm going to show you guys us building our Christmas tree.
Hey babe, where's the skirt? The skirt. We have mud. We bought this at home. It was like $20. $24. Well, you don't wanna, yep.
Sucks, if we lose one ball, we have to find which ball it is.
This one. This one, yeah, this one goes for this one. Yeah, we're good, bro.
Okay.
How you doing, man?
So put the wall one in there.
One has to be burned.
Keep it.
You can't spin it. Okay. We had all of them working.
Alright, as you saw, that took forever.
It didn't take forever, just...
We're just dumb. No, we're not. Don't buy a pre-lit tree, because we had one of the things, the little light bulbs was out. So we had to find where it was. And then I had to plug in another one, and then it worked. But then we have a whole section that didn't work, so we had to plug that in.
Supposedly it's a plug and play, but it's built weird.
Yeah,
it's... Unless we're stupid and we can't find the third plug.
There's a big gap right there.
It's fine, that's what we're going to do.
But yeah, don't buy a pre-lit tree, because that shit was hard. That's how it looks. Now I'm about to put the ornaments on. So we will probably like fast forward this part and everything, so.
The white ones are my favorite. I said the white ones are my favorite.
Alright, so our battery is dying, so I will just show you guys once we are done with the tree. Alright, so we just finished the Christmas tree. Let me show you guys before the camera dies. So it's super basic. I think we might need to get a bigger skirt, because it's supposed to be more out. But yes, this is it. And yeah. Took forever.
Mm-hmm. I don't have patience for this stuff, guys.
Yes, we are done. So we will see you guys. Oh, we will see you guys in the next vlog. Say bye. Alright, so we'll see you guys in our next vlog. Bye.